guys. Today this is the look that I was inspired with. If I could tell you what was the inspiration, you won't believe me.
It has like the colors that I'm wearing. I don't know. I just said, okay, that's a good, nice and
mix of colors. And then it turned to be something completely different from what I wanted to do. This is the final look. Let me get close. And the glue of my lashes is still drying, so that's why you can still see it. Okay, so let's start with this. Now I'm using my Elizabeth Arden Smoky Black. A little line over there. With a smudger brush. Soften it.
Don't wanna hurt you in my honesty, but it seems to be causing friction between you and me. When I mention anything but my first love, you always asking questions about me, where I used to be way back when I first came on the scene, which somehow ends up leading back to my first love. Why you
pencil work. I'm going to clean the brush really gently. And I'm going to be using this really bright color over here. This is R60. Get a little bit on the tip. And you're going to use it and then try to smudge it upwards.
I tell you I love you, and girl, that's the truth. But you be thinking I be playing with you, and that I am really over my first love. I give the world to you and so much more, just to know that you'll really hold me down and ride for me. That's why I'm with you, girl, and not my first love. Oh, girl,
why you
in my liner and apply my mascara and some false lashes, and I'll be right back. Okay guys, so I already applied my mascara, my liner, and my falses, and I applied also some lipstick. This is MAC Hug Me. It's a lovely color, it's kind of a nude pinkish color. Look, let me get close up. I don't know why, it just looks like my camera looks more real lately than the pictures, so that's why I did the close up. Okay guys, so I really hope you enjoyed it. Let me know what you think about it. Rate the video, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon, bye.
Wait and see.